Abby, so today I'm going to be doing an unboxing and haul. Book haul, sorry, unboxing and book haul. So today I'm just gonna do like that box, Amazon box. I actually have one looking in that box that I actually got from my school library, and it's actually not like my book, but like I'm keeping it right now. And then I have to turn it in when I'm done with it. And then get a new book. So I'm going to show you guys that book. And then I'm going to go into my box. I already unboxed it and it's already open. And something in here that actually has, it's like a square thing. I already opened it. But you guys, I'm so sorry that I haven't been here this week. It's really sad for this. And you know, my great-grandma died, and it's really sad, and, you know, it's really just, I was really close to her, so, I'm sorry, guys, if you guys are mad at me, because I haven't done any videos this week, but today I am doing it, and today I'm posting, like, 4 videos, so, 4 videos in a day, perfect, you know what I mean, so, let's get on with it. So the first book I have that I didn't get, I mean, I got out of the library, is Double Down by Double Down. I can't talk today, so I'm just telling you guys, I cannot talk today. My throat hurts, and it just hurts. So the book is A Diary of a Wimpy Kid, Double Down, and it's by Jeff Kinney. And I love these books. These are the best, and I'm so excited. This is actually brand new in the library, and I'm, like, so happy that I got it, because I love his books. They're funny, and I just love the writing and how he does it, and, like, that kind. I'm gonna see if you go. So, I just love it, and I'm so excited to read this. This is gonna be my February TBR, so February TBR coming up soon after January. But yeah. Then, okay. I'll show you like the books and then I'll show you some other things. So here's the other book I got from the package actually. So I got Matched by Ali Condé. I'm so excited to read this because I love this author and I read one of her books and I already finished it and it was summer loss. I think it was in my October CBR. I don't know if I even did October, but I actually read a lot in October. And I read one of her books in October. And I loved them. I loved it so dearly. It was like I was attached to it. And I got like one of her books in her series. And I'm going to try to read the series and finish it. It's actually pretty thick, but I can pretty much go through this really fast because I'm probably going to love it. And when I love a book, I go so fast, I can't stop. And when I get home, I'm like, I have to read this book. I can't do anything. Just read this book. So, I'm so excited to read this. It's called Matched. And what it's about is, I really don't know what it's that much about, but I know it's about some girl that, like, I know the society and stuff, like, the society means you, like, these people have to get you into romance, to love, and, like, you can't choose anything, so that's what I know most about it, and I don't know what the girl does or any of that, or if the girl loves somebody else, I really don't know, but I love this color, and it's, like, really different than usual society match to them, but they'll set them free, and I'm so excited to read this, and they have crossed, reached, and then Ali Condé made another different book, and I think it's called Ali Condé, and that's it. And then that's it. Okay. I love her book. So, you guys need to go check out her summer loss book, because that was, like, the best book, and it's a middle school book, so it was just really good, and I loved it, and it just made my heart feel with warmness and amazingness, and just, it was so good. I'm so excited to read this. So I'm thinking of reading this in February too. And that is so exciting. So there you go. And the last thing that I got, I know it's a short haul, but you know, I'm just trying to do something, you know, for you guys. So Welcome. It is a joy saving spot. I got to spend all money because I love Stranger Things. And I already opened it because it's already on my bookshelf. I love her. I love this one. Yeah. But here is the one. This is the season 2 pop. Here's her. I love her hair very much. It even has the best detail ever. Like the Joyce and then that. Is her hair around, yes. See her hands on the hips and everything. I love her, I love her. She's so cute. Oh, and then here's the box if you guys want to buy her. Or buy the other ones. I mean, these are the Funko Pop Stranger Things. I keep the boxes. And then here are the my season 2 ones out right now. Yeah. I really want to get the wheel, the 11, the mic, and the Dustin, and the Max. I want to get all of them. I really want to get Steve, Nancy, Jonathan. I want to get all of them. But I don't want to get Hopper, so. And I really want all of the 11s because I love all of the 11s. Because I really want to get the one with the blonde hair. Because I already have one with her shaved. And then I need the one with blonde and the one with her curly hair. The curly hair is my favorite of her because I just love her hair. And she was like so, like the bad. So she was just good. So she was that. Because I can't even see this one so much. And yeah, but that's what it's, you know what I mean, that's who she is. She's a, she's good, she's awesome, she's a fighter, and I just love that. Favorite character is mostly her, but then my other favorite characters, like my third favorite characters, is Joyce, Will, and her. So yeah, hope you guys love this video, and have a great day, and yeah, and wish me luck on an amazing time, so. Yes, oh, and guys, there will be soon a room tour because I'm painting my room and I'm like getting some new stuff. I'm getting a vanity and it's just gonna be so awesome. I'm moving things around, taking things out. I already took down my dollhouse and I'm putting some stuff, new stuff in. It's gonna look fantastic for you guys. So, yeah, I'm so excited. So that's why I'm doing my new video here. If you guys can see my new background, here's that. Here's this really cute blue. And then I have another one of that. This one has an A. And I just love my new background because it's so good. And I just love that. And I need it to win. So hope you guys like this video. Bye. And love you guys so much. So yeah, I'll show you guys the haul. Ready? I need like 30 things. I should take a picture of this. Oh crap, who is I can't pick it up while she's staying, so it's hard. You guys can see, I'm just gonna stand right here for you guys. Oh, she's like looking up. Okay, that's fine. Woo, you ready guys? Woo, yay! These are the things I got actually. The books and the pop. Bye!